This art piece, I'm going to talk about a clinical depression, and this is my artwork for that describes clinical depression, my clinical depression. I'm holding my dreams and abilities, and they're burning up. My dreams and abilities burn up when I was 7, and it's just because of a TBI, and I drew this when I was 32. I was inspired by another professor I had for speech communication. She convinced me that I'm not human because I don't feel anger. Actually, I feel anger, but it's inward, thus depression, see? I drew a picture about how I'm not human. Giant jellyfish figure. See, jellyfish man, I'm a kind of a cross between jellyfish and a man. My head is up here in space, and my feet are down here rooted into the earth, roots, and there's adrenaline coming up from the roots, from the earth, up through my body to my brain, and my brain is on fire, all the neurons are lit up. And I have the binary star system in the middle of my chest. Now, binary star system is described in this video. It used to be by Meta Basto, but now it's by Maxim Abramov. Well, anyway, the sound quality in this video is really diminished since Meta Basto left. This video has changed users, but it's still out there. Well, back to my, depression thing. My hands are always tingling, so I got the champagne bubbles here in my arms, and, like, in me, I've got the colors, blue, violet, white, there are chakra colors for yoga, and my dreams and abilities burning up. Did I already mention that? I got the aura here, my aura, the biophotons, you can call it. You can look up Fritz Albert Popp. He did a lot of work, research for biophotons. Well, this is my biophoton field, and I got violet here because that's the color sparks that I was seeing at the time. Now the sparks are blue, but, let's see, what else? This is a photo of me. These circles on my forehead, I didn't put them in there. They're naturally there. The binary star system isn't naturally there, though. It's just a symbol for what love is. I keep that in my heart.